So this is the plan. I've traced out the head and I've marked where the eye is. I'm going to trim a bit off the back of the head, like that. I'm going to accentuate this curve a bit on the bottom of the axe, square up the bottom, and then replicate that on the top. So there it is there. Let's cut it out. Here's my setup. I've got the workpiece clamped down. I've got a supply of water to keep it cool, a angle grinder with a cutoff wheel, and action. I've moved inside because grinding on the grass might make little slithers for people to stand on. So I'm back in the workshop. Let's continue here. that's the profile roughed out. So there you go, I've reprofiled the head, changed the shape completely, I've removed some weight off the back, I've given it a sand, I've reprofiled the, reprofiled the cheeks, so it's a lot thinner. It's a lot lighter than what it was. Yeah, that'll look nice on a handle. So that's the next project, making the handle.